Hi everyone, this is Nick from VintagePercussionSoundEffects.com, and today I'll be demonstrating this early 1900s Ward pop gun.